This is Mobile News Now for Monday, February 3rd. Good evening, I'm Scott Walker. The Jefferson Parish SWAT team responded to a situation at Jerry's Place Bar tonight at 1096 Berman Highway. Gunshots were reported there. A negotiator tried to talk with a person holed up in a room. There was no response, so SWAT members entered the room, and there a man was found dead. More on this story at 10.
A New Jersey businessman says he bribed former New Orleans Mayor Ray Nagin the exact amount plus the unusual way he says he did it and what he wore on the witness stand that caught a lot of people off guard and had Ray Nagin's defense team asking a lot of questions.
Meanwhile, back in Jefferson Parish, investigators are searching for 19-year-old Eric Alexander, the man they believe killed a woman Saturday morning. 18-year-old Aisha Majid of Waggaman was found shot to death in the 3700 block of Clover Lane. Call Crime Stoppers if you have information that can help police.
And what a difference a day makes. Yesterday, high temperatures, low 70s. Today, near 50. Of course, colder thanks to this cold front that moved through, but don't get used to it. Those temps are going up again. Right now, we've got a cloud deck out there, and it's a lot colder than it was yesterday at this time by about 25 degrees. So temperatures right now, mid-40s. Tomorrow, I've got those warming temperatures right at 10.
Margaret, thanks, and thank you for watching Mobile News Now. I'm Scott Walker. We'll see you on TV for WDSU News at 10.